got a wind out of the southwest coming up from Mexico. Sitting here thinking about the French privateers, the French sailing ships back in the 17 and 1800s. When you sail in a wind like this in a wooden boat with a lot of sails on it, you can wreck the thing. You can send it right up onto a sandbar and it'll all split apart. It's one of the most difficult atmospheres to sail in, but it's very challenging, it's very thrilling. Sometimes a wise captain will just take all the sails down and throw the anchors out so the boat and the cargo doesn't get ruined. They'll find a safe harbor. But some, if they're on a special mission, will do their best to try to keep the boat sailing, put up a minimal amount of sail, and just like fly along. The boat will just jump out of the water. 12-ton boat just skipping over the waves. Every time the wind gusts come up, you can actually feel the boat move forward. So I was sitting here just in awe, wishing I had a sailboat, remembering the feeling of the sailboat just picking up with the heavy blows like this, watching all the white caps. He started giving out this song. Dunamis Power Wind, Holy Spirit Friend. Dunamis Power Wind, Holy Spirit Friend. Show me where to go, etc., etc. Dunamis Power Wind, Holy Spirit Friend, providing the power to make me go, go, go. Even when I'm dangerous, even in the worst mess, the Dunamis Power Wind shows me where to go. Some people are afraid of the power. It's too energetic, too heavy for them, and they shut down the sails. Sometimes that wise, 'cause you don't want to wreck your guys in the rigging because of your bad judgment. Come on. Dunamis Power Wind, Holy Spirit Friend, come on, come on, fill my ragged soul, take me sailing. Dunamis Power Wind, Holy Spirit Friend, come on, come on, fill my ragged soul, take me sailing. Come on, sing. Dunamis Power Wind, Holy Spirit Friend, come on, come on, give us the power that we love. Too much of life is spent with no wind at all. The mast is standing tall, but the sails are empty. Sometimes the lights are on, but there's just nobody inside, and the brain is dry. Go, come on. Holy Ghost Power Wind, Dunamis Power Wind, you're my Holy Spirit Friend, come fill me. Unless the Holy Spirit fills the house, you're not gonna go where your heart desires. World will drag you down and tie you up. Mm-hmm. together. Holy Ghost, Dunamis Power Wind. My Holy Spirit friend, I need you now. Hallelujah. Wind is ruffling up the Gulf of Mexico. Little white caps just everywhere, just like ruffling up somebody's hair. Of my raggedy soul.